What's all this doing out here?Where the hell am I? What is this place? From in there.I need to find that crystal. Is this where those copies of me came from? Someone's been here. There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here. This is some twisted shit. This one's the real deal. I can feel it. Oh my God. Is this what normal feels like?
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Son of me, but he can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is that really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead. Chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
To me!
there will be wailing and gnashing. Here I come. This will all soon. So much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
the end. I change your mind when I put an end to your plans.
You will fall. Your time is at. By my side! I cultivated this world within the Mega Mindset to resurrect your sweet daughter. But no matter how many vessels I created, none had the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it is, whatever I must do, I will see.
Let's see you dodge this!
What is this? Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign!
You will never be normal. Only I understand how special you are.
You just won't give up. You really are. That stubborn love that shines inside makes you perfect best. If I'm gone, nothing changes. Your suffering will never end.
I shall finish this. there is no victory. Finally! My struggle comes to fruition!
Rose! Over here!
Dad!
Use this! Take her down! Sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No! It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does. But if...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.